This is the first start of my push mower after the long winter. I just want to make sure that it's ready to go for the spring. It has a tiny bit of fresh gas in it. The oil is good, and my guess is I'll pull on that. It won't start. So then what I'll do is I'll tip it over on its side with carburetor down just to get a little bit of gas up into that carb. Tip it back up and pull the ripcord a couple of times, and it should go.